Hey folks, it's Lindsey Hudson with SPS back in the building at 1010 Antietam at the Horatio Williams Foundation. We look out on this beautiful Sunday afternoon and see the Renaissance building, also the GM building. To my right is Ford Field, but hey, it's really going down here. We just had a great mental health roundtable. Shout out to Horatio Williams as well as Gilead Sciences for the support. I'm here with one of the contributors to that, Mr. Jeremy McCall. How are you today?
Awesome, man.
Awesome.
That event?
Yeah, it was really good. We had a great chance to sit with some athletes from Wayne State, other coaches, other parents, but just give me your perspective on what today was like for you.
It was good to sit down and really hear from, hear from the ground source, right? So hearing from the players, hearing from parents, coaches about what needs are there in the mental health world.
Mm-hmm. It seemed that you and I both with the same track focused on the mental toughness as well as the mental health. And we became fast friends because it seems like the science of it is so consistent that you and I both were talking about things and we had it was our own different lingo, but it was still going in the same direction. How important do you think it is now for our young people to get access to, whether it's you, myself, or anyone who's kind of representing what we represent?
Yeah, I think that's you hit on it earlier when you said just the diversity of the staff that we have here, right? Everybody's background is different, background with education, backgrounds in sports, backgrounds mm-hmm. in life. And I think that's awesome to help serve a very diverse community that we're going to encounter.
Yeah. What has been one of your biggest challenges as a mental health professional when you're either trying to break into a group, connect with someone, but just what do you find as like that consistent thing you have to navigate around?
Just the culture and making sure that, I'm showing and demonstrating respect for people, right? Mm-hmm. People are different. Mm-hmm. Backgrounds are different. And so, I don't treat one client like the next, mm-hmm. right? Or one sport like the next. Everybody is unique mm-hmm. and just respecting them.
Mm-hmm. And that's great information. What advice can you give to a parent or to a coach to encourage them to come on board or to come on in and take advantage of the resources that you provide?
Definitely. I think the biggest thing is just looking at the output, looking at, professionals in every area utilize some type of support. Mm-hmm. Why not have it structured? Mm-hmm. Why not have it by a professional?
Mm-hmm.
There's Uncle so-and-so who may be schooling you. There's the granny, giving advice, and don't go away from that, but also include a professional on your team.
Yeah. And lastly, for those who haven't had access or maybe even had quote unquote a bad experience with a professional, how do you get them to still move beyond that?
Meet them where they're at. I do home visits. I meet on the courts. I meet mm-hmm. in the gyms, mm-hmm. Just to break down the stigma, break down the stereotype and the walls that are that culturally we have and mm-hmm. just really make it real.
Yeah. And before we go, why don't you let our folks know how they can contact you, how they can get with you, and we'll make sure we have it up on the screen too.
Definitely. I'm old school. Just give me a call, 248-795-5299. That's Talk Therapy. And I'm ready to rock and roll, man.
He is ready to rock and roll. He came down here ready to get down, and what I'm grateful for is that there are a number of individuals who are making themselves available to assist you. So with that, this is Lindsey Hudson with SPS over at the Horatio Williams Foundation. We'll be back here November 14th. We want to welcome you to come on in and be part of the roundtable, whether you want to sit and share or sit and listen, and I'll be another great resource with you. So with that, we'll see you guys next time, and thanks for tuning in. Take care. Peace.